if we decide to do blastocyst culture, here the embryo is allowed to grow further inside the incubator, but after changing the media to the blastocyst media, and the same embryo is examined on day 5. The idea of culturing the eggs and the embryo into the blastocyst stage is to select better embryos, because good quality embryos will grow consistently into the blastocyst, so that the success rate is better. On day 5, again the quality and the grading of the blastocyst is checked before the transfer.